good whatever time you're watching this. Tuesday, February 14th. I'm Hiron Esquivel, and you're watching Everyday Titan. I'm alone here today. Ironic, because it's Valentine's Day, and that's representative of my love life. Anyway, day two on the job, and Brooklyn isn't here. You'd think she'd at least wait a week. Nah, I'm just kidding. She's actually at Skills USA competition with some other TV all-stars representing TC and Broadcast News. Let's wish them all good luck. Today is a long show, so let's get started. Titans, have you had a chance to stop by the school store this winter? Well, don't miss out on your last chance to purchase a TC Titans winter pom-pom hat during lunch before they sell out. Stock is running low, so come get yours this week before they're gone. Before we continue with today's trivia question, yesterday's correct answer was National Negro Network, the NNN. Unfortunately, nobody got the answer correctly. Good for me. And now for today's Black History Month trivia question.
Yo, 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 I'm Ditsy Pinyagwa, and I'm here with your Black History Month trivia. Submit your answers to tctitantv@gmail.com by 3:30 p.m. today. The first student who answers correctly will receive a small prize from Everyday Titan. Well, I'm Jensi Pinyagua. Happy Black History Month, TC.
Thank you to Advanced TV Production 3 students Krishana Andrews and Abdul Khan for putting our package together. You can email your answer to tctitantv@gmail.com, and today's winner will be announced on tomorrow's show. Interested in planning the pep rally? Want the homecoming dance to be even better? Love TC? Then apply to leadership. Applications for the 2017-2018 leadership class are now available in all LCs. Be sure to return completed applications to B112 and sign up for an interview by 3:15 February 17th. No exceptions. Recent scientific studies state that 4 out of all 5 high school students enjoyed receiving money. If you're a sophomore, junior, or senior, you're invited to enter the TC Writes Essay Contest for a chance to share in $1,000 of prize money. Entrants can also win gift cards and other prizes. TC Writes closes tomorrow, February 15. The essay topic is Chasing Optimism in the Face of Challenges. Write for cash and see Mr. Eden in A202 for an entry form. It's Valentine's Day. Seniors, spread the FAFSA love. If you haven't done your free application for federal student aid, now's the time. If you've already completed your FAFSA, bring in a friend who hasn't to the scholarship fund, and you'll both receive a Hershey's Kiss and a raffle ticket for great prizes, including Beats headphones. Get free money for college today. Questions? See Ms. Feldman or Ms. Karp in room A115 or A121, or email the link listed below. Also, seniors, voting for your prom theme will be taking place today. To vote, you must join the class of 2017 Google Classroom with the code listed below. Speaking of Valentine's Day, if your projector blew out like ours did, and you didn't get the chance to see our hilariously awkward package, here it is again. Let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Pete Peterson, and I know all you guys, especially now, are looking for love. So here's some tips to help you out. Tip number one, ask the person out. You'll never know what they're gonna say until you ask.
All right, so they actually told me to ask someone for the first tip, so let's see if it works. Oh, really? Wait. Isn't your name, what's your name again? Is it Phoebe?
That's the one.
Oh, well, I have a really weird question to ask. Can you be my Valentine?
What are you, 12?
I actually am.
Tip number two. Always bring money. This one is probably the most important tip. So I don't know why we put it second, but just roll the clip.
Mom!
What?
Can I get some money for the movies?
Why?
To take my girl out.
What girl?
When you're out with someone, you need money, because you have to go all out on them. Bring them to the nicest restaurant, get them the fanciest things. But if you're cheap, McDonald's has a dollar menu. Tip number three, do your research. This way, you'll know everything you could possibly imagine about the other person. I know what you're thinking. Pete, isn't that stalking? Tip number four, actually have a way to get there. For some reason, a lot of guys forget this part. Tip number five. Now this is really, really important. It's imperative that you do not go on your phone during the date. Hey, nice, Tinder.
Pete left. We're done.
Thank you to Jakara Rapp, Pete Peterson, and Tyrese Randall for those hot tips. Tomorrow's topic for the College and Career Lunchtime Workshops is NCAA, Core Course GPA Potential for College Athletes. Drop by their room, have lunch with them, and learn something useful. Don't forget, Project Discovery will be holding their in general meeting today after school at 3:15 p.m. in room D101A. The meeting will feature a presentation on sexual assault by Christy Theodore, Department of Community and Human Services. Additionally, they will discuss our upcoming trips to George Mason, VCU, Princeton, and University of Pennsylvania. Members are reminded that they are all expected to be present. Students desiring college search help are also invited to participate. Tomorrow, February 15th, your PTA is hosting its annual summer camp fair at the TC cafeteria from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. Over 40 different camps will be represented, so stop by and find something new to try this summer. There will be a baseball interest meeting tomorrow at Mini Howard. All 8th to 12th graders interested in trying out for the baseball team should meet in the weight room from 4 to 4:45 p.m. Since we're on the topic of sports, here's today's. All the announcements we have for you today. I'm gonna keep this outro short because the show wasn't. Thanks for watching, Alexandria. Tune in again tomorrow